Helping at 5:30, the man accused of killing an 8-year-old girl is denied bond. Julian Conley is charged with felony murder and aggravated assault. Investigators say he fired the shot that killed Secoriea Turner on the 4th of July.
CBS 46's Ayanna Crystal live in Atlanta with the latest on this story. Now, Ayanna, you spoke to that suspect's attorney today.
Yes, Brittany, Julian Conley's attorney said before the 19-year-old turned himself in, he spent time with family, crying and in disbelief that he is accused of murdering 8-year-old Secoriea Turner. Conley is behind bars here, trying to stay strong.
Order for no bond at this time.
Magistrate Judge Ashley Galana-Hassini did not have the authority to set a bond for a murder charge today, so now it will be up to a Superior Court judge.
It is no question he's innocent.
Julian Conley is accused of intentionally firing a rifle into a car on Pryor Street on the 4th of July, killing 8-year-old Secoriea Turner.
He was out there peacefully protesting.
The 19-year-old told his attorney that it was chaotic that night when gunfire erupted.
He did have a weapon, but he never fired that weapon at that vehicle.
Conley's attorney, Jackie Patterson, said they don't intend to hand over his gun, even though he says he did not pull the trigger.
Since he's an actual murder suspect, we don't have to prove our innocence. If the police has a case, let them make their case. We don't want to assist them in anything.
Patterson says the police had to charge someone for murdering the 8-year-old, but says his client has no obligation to cooperate with police.
They would never be able to squeeze him because he doesn't know anything about the killers. He just simply witnessed it and has no personal knowledge that he can give the police as it relates to identities, clothing, or anything because it was too much chaos.
After police issued warrants for Conley's arrest Tuesday night, the 19-year-old turned himself in on Wednesday.
There's no question that he feels like these warrants are unjust because remember this, people that are guilty don't turn themselves in. Real killers stay on the run. So therefore, the killers of this little girl is still on the run and an innocent man is in jail.
Conley's attorney did file a motion for a bond hearing today, so now it will be up to a judge to grant the motion and set a date. Now, because of the pandemic, there is a backlog with cases. Grand juries won't happen until the fall, which means it could be 1 to 2 years before this case goes to trial. That's Lace in Fulton County. Ayanna Crystal, CBS 46 News.